everyone, welcome back to our channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today we're gonna be eating, okay, with my darling husband.
It's my sweetie potato.
Yes, so we're gonna be eating. This is bread, this is akara, this is stew. Okay, so we're gonna be having, this is what? Is it breakfast?
Breakfast, Nigerian, typical Nigerian breakfast. Yeah. We are going to be having typical Nigerian breakfast, yes, with my sweetheart.
Yes.
My sweetheart, I love you.
You look so handsome.
Yeah, you too. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
You so look cute.
Thank you, guys. Remember to tell me I look cute in the comment section, okay?
Yes.
So,
guys,
what are we eating?
Olin, can you take care? Hot chocolate, guys. We are having hot chocolate.
Thank you, darling.
That is lovely. Yeah,
God, I need to clean your lips. Kiss your husband. I need to clean his lips. How about your husband to clean up?
Yeah. What we have here? Good, good. This akara was made by Chef Ola.
Yes.
Yeah, I just want to make this akara. How are we going to use? Do we need extra plates?
No. Okay. I can dish for you, darling.
Then, no, I don't want to eat too much, isn't it?
Yeah, I can dish for you.
Okay, thank you.
How much do you want?
More stew
than the mix.
Yeah, that is good.
Is that enough?
That is good, yeah. Okay. That is lovely. Thank you so much. I really appreciate.
Love you.
Love you. Yeah, good. Let me take some akara and put it here so that you can have some space in your bowl for... You can have all the mini akara.
Is it, darling? Thank you so much.
I love you so much.
Thank you, darling.
Everything for you. Anything. Just ask.
Okay, honey. Thank you, honey pie.
Good, good, good.
What about the people that say I eat too much, like I give you more portion,
no,
I give myself
worry.
More portion?
Don't worry, it's part of love.
They cannot complain.
This is part of love.
Oh my God, this is a lot. Stop.
Guys, come and join us, guys. This is, let me try the akara.
Oh.
But akara is kind of dry.
Do I look cute?
Yeah, you look cute. Do you want to go first?
I think.
I can go first.
Yeah.
You can go first. Okay. You go first.
Okay, darling.
Yeah, good. I say, the akara and bread together with the stew.
It's nice.
That is so nice. Guys, when last do you eat akara and bread together?
It's so nice. Lovely.
Guys, this is nice. With the bread?
Look. So many meats. Oh God. This is so big.
It's so big. Oh, wow. Actually, you can swallow all that. That's not.
I like feeding my husband.
Thank you.
Let me taste the akara. I've not tasted the akara.
Can I have one of that?
Who's that?
Akara, please.
Which one?
Yeah, that beautiful one.
Which one?
Yes, yeah. Thank you, honey.
I had to do the sign of love.
Thank you. Wow. Guys, when last do you have bread and akara and stew? That combination is wow. I know people in Nigeria will be eating bread and akara a lot. But you that is in abroad, no matter where you are, except some West African country, you might find it difficult to have. Bread and akara, isn't it? The akara is nice.
This akara was made by love.
Seriously, made with special love.
This akara was made with love. This is so nice. Do you know? One of my friends, she said, if I want to go to the coffee shop tomorrow, and I told her I have to ask my darling husband, that if my darling husband doesn't give me permission, I'm not going.
You don't have to go.
I know. I told her that I'm going to ask my husband.
You don't have to go. We stay indoor together. We enjoy ourselves. I'm cutting the boys off tomorrow as well.
Okay.
We stay indoor together. Mm. Chichi, this our love is fake. This love that we are trying to share is not good love. It's fake love.
Why?
Hi guys, welcome back to Chi and Family. You are in different channel before. Everybody be like, where are we? Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? No, guys, you are in Chi and Family.
Mm.
Yeah, Chichi was trying to be like a newly
married couple.
Married couple. When everything have to be like rosy, rosy, rosy. Yeah. Thank you. Please. Can you? Chichi, give me the akara. Give me one akara there, Jai. Ah.
Put down.
Wait, give me the akara. Let me chop. Ah.
Take that ring.
No respect in this house again. Isn't it? No single respect. I remember years ago, the way you used to do, you do things that you say you don't eat one akara. Now you can see plenty of akara, you put it for front. You put all those akara for yourself. Eh? Seriously.
The more you stay in marriage, the more your husband becomes your friend.
The more abusive you are to your husband.
No, that's not like it's because.
It's abusive. It's insult.
No, that's not how.
Yeah.
I just gave you a akara. How you gonna answer?
But you chucked the akara in my face.
No, I did like this. Take.
That you chucking the akara in my face. You chucked the akara in my face. Like, take.
No, newly married couple, they have to be doing. Darling.
No.
People like on YouTube, camera people, just look for the camera. Darling.
No, maybe that is how they live in their house.
Okay. But not, we are not like that.
People live very decent. Some people are decent. You are not decent.
Us. Not like us.
No, me, I'm decent.
No, us.
No, don't call us. We are not us in this situation. Me, I'm decent. You are not decent. Mm-hmm. You are Lascar guy. Don't know where I see you from.
No, because we're not.
You just spoiled my life. You spoiled my life. You changed my mentality.
No, because me and you now, we're just like friends.
But no, we are friends, but you changed me. I used to be a posh boy, you know.
No, don't start that posh now.
No, I used to be. I live in VI, you know.
Don't start with that your posh life, because you when you look about posh, you know who is posh here.
Who is posh? Chichi, I used to live in VI, Ikeja, Maryland, you know, all those names that is, you like sound is sweet to hear. Ikeja, Maryland,
not Ajagbadi. Not Ajagbadi.
Not Abulegba. Not Chogotedo.
Guys, make sure you tell me I look cute. Look at my dress. Look at my dress. Make sure you tell me I look cute, okay? Also, to be honest, forget when we were first married, newly married, we used to like, oh darling.
Do we do that? Seriously, do we do that?
Yeah, it's not like now. Now we like
not darling,
but we're like more like, I want to go like me.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go ask my husband. My husband said it.
But now you already know what your husband is going to say in every situation.
Yeah. If you ask me, I said yes.
It's done to us, isn't it?
I know what my husband will say, because when people marry newly, their single friends have died. My husband said, how can I give my husband?
Then you'll be sharing their links. Mm-hmm. Like,
Hello!
Just like buying a new watch. Yeah, guys.
Praise the Lord always.
In church, the hands will not come down.
No.
They'll use one, their right hand to hold their Bible and the left hand to be a prison girl.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Guys, seriously, this soup is so nice.
Mm.
People
will be like, what channel are we? Are we on Chi and Family channel?
Are we lost?
Are we lost? They'll be checking. They will look at the brand. That is British and chick now.
Mm, that is not shit. That is not akonji. Akonji cannot look like that. Akonji, that is Baba Jebu. That it cannot be like that. Never.
Mm.
No.
Very, very nice.
Hmm?
Prefer action.
I think trying to be fake. I think trying to be fake is a very hard job to do, isn't it?
Yeah, fake is hard though.
To be pretending to be fake person is the most difficult job to do on earth.
This is people, you know, somebody asked me, oh, how do you manage to produce content every day? I say because we're just being ourselves.
Yeah, because we are real, isn't it? We're just
being ourselves. Because when you try
Chichi is too crazy. Just imagine.
Why are you crossing me?
Just imagine Chichi trying to be Chichi. Ah,
why crossing?
Why now? Why you want to bring you know, say we are on national TV. Why do you want to bring your attitude? Why do you want to bring your attitude come outside?
They like me. They know I like KL. They're gonna support me.
I think you behave yourself once in a while now. You pretend that you are a good girl. Even nobody know how I'm coping with you. It's only me and my God that knows. You know. Mm. I think you could cool down. Cool your body temper down, okay?
Mm. Run it.
You guys, as I was saying before the
That's a cockroach. Cockroach is a cockroach is the word you're looking for, just don't say it.
Guys, don't worry, before the grasshopper interrupts.
You're not
eating. You know how grasshopper will be.
I'm actually a grasshopper, right?
The way grasshopper will be, see.
But so that's a good. What is the myth? Sometimes you wonder why people separate.
There's one thing one guy said to me.
Why people separate?
That I'm saying to you. One.
Why are people in love today and they fell out of love?
That I'm saying. One old guy said to me one time ago that couples that separate today, you remember there was a time in their life that they are. Things is rosy for them as well.
Mm.
You understand? There's a time that they are doing lovey-dovey in Tokyo every day.
This is it. I don't know. It's funny. When things go left, just as if they're just enemies, isn't it?
Yeah, I think that thing is just, I don't even know. It's just something that people find that they can't cope with each other no more, or is it part of not be able to forgive one another?
I don't know, to be honest.
Because for husband and wife to get married, I think they share something in common, isn't it?
For them to say they want to marry, isn't it?
For them to share something. Then for them to live 1 year, we know some wedding, Kim Kardashian wedding lasts for 7 days. Our first wedding, we know some wedding lasts for 7 days.
No, I think sometimes
1 month,
well,
3 months,
some,
6 months,
so people have sense that you know what, sometimes so people have sense that this wedding is not gonna work.
Why are they going to?
Like Kim Kardashian, before the wedding, she already knew that this wedding is not going
to
work.
No, but she wants to make money.
No, let's forget money now. Like I said, in real life, people are not making money. So people know that this marriage is not going to work.
Mm-hmm.
They went ahead and married.
Mm-hmm.
You already see the red light.
But I think that marriage breaking as well, it did not start one day. Like what you are saying, some people have already known before they go into the marriage, that they go into the marriage, they'll end up leaving each other. But some people are in marriage.
Most people that separate, yeah. Mm. It's a build up.
It's a build up. Some people are in marriage as well.
It's hard to see some people like lovey-dovey just separate tomorrow because they think build up.
That one saying it'll be building up this will be little. That mean when they're supposed to now sit down and talk about it or just to find a way to solve the issue, they just ignore the fact that the problem is there. You understand? Then what they do? They leave the problem go and it's carrying.
I think men is the cause.
Why? Woman is the cause.
Men is the every separation is men.
It's woman. Every separation is woman.
Why? It's men. I'm telling
because
you.
It's woman that did not have the mind to forgive.
It's a lie.
Man can forgive. Man can
forgive. Men cause everything. Infidelity, many things in marriage. They're the one that make people separate. Men are the one that make couples separate.
It just that seriously, there's so many hard truths.
What are the truths?
There's so many truths that like, you woman cause
annoying.
You ladies cause the most things that happen in this world for to start with anyway.
Why? Because Adam and Eve. Why did Adam and Eve story? Because that's what you said one time that it's because of the Bible, it's Adam and Eve. So Eve is a cause. Why the world is not good. Nah, don't bring Adam and Eve in this relationship, couple situation.
Because if you look at
don't bring. We're not talking about it again.
We're not talking about it. Do you know how many years we've been in the Adam for?
No.
We've been there for 1 billion before 1 million years before woman come.
Don't start.
We did not shut. Guys, we leave that story for another day.
To be honest, guys, we are actually romantic. We're actually romantic from day one to now. But we're not extra romantic.
No, we are not.
Our romantic is
African romantic.
Ajegunle romantic.
No, our romantic is African romantic.
That's Ajegunle.
No, it's not. Ajegunle is not Africa. Our romantic is that our wife is going to husband will be in front, wife will be at the back. That is part of our romantic. Oh, wife is going to carry her bag. I'm not going to open door for Chichi. Chichi is going to open her door by herself. That is our romantic.
Don't lie, you open door for me.
Once in a while, when I see that you are carrying something, then well, I'm not that wicked. But when you are not carrying something, I'm not going to open the car door for you. Why?
But no one.
But so many young girls want maybe British love. If you want that British love, good luck to you.
To be honest, yeah.
You can find a British
love. Sometimes when you start living for life, how many? Almost 20 years. Like, it's hard to actually keep up with that style. Opening door every time.
Yeah, how do you have to open door?
No, like keeping up with it.
Yeah.
Like in the beginning, it's easier to keep up. Like when you're
just dating, isn't it?
When you're dating, yeah.
You haven't know where.
1 year, Seth.
You don't know what is going to happen next.
1 year. But after some time, like, you become a little bit like you're repeating it every day. You just be carried away. Even before you open, I've already opened door.
Yeah, like by
myself. So that will not give you the opportunity to come and open the door for me. Because me, I've already start walking like a village woman that I am. I won't just see that. But if I see that like this though, you will open the door for me. I think sometimes it's the woman.
But let's be serious.
If I see that, you open the door. Because I don't actually see that.
Let's be serious. Is open door for someone, let somebody go first. Is that the behaviors we need? Is that the real person? We want the real character. People that we caring. Open door did not mean that you are caring. Open door did not mean that.
Sorry, if they open that, they
are caring. Yeah, you can open door because it's a culture. It's somebody else's culture. It's not our culture. Our culture is not for us to open door for anybody. Our culture is not to lead down for a woman. Our culture is to help our woman to become somebody. Our ladies to become great person, you know.
I'm grateful.
You know. That may you now kneeling down.
Next time I'll see that in the car.
I have to come down.
Yes, I'll start
from one, two.
Yeah. We enter because I'm doing like a jungle woman. Just we reach, boom, I open. As I come, like, if I see that you open the door for me.
See, Chichi, have you heard this laugh before?
You know what I'm saying? If you reach anywhere.
Do you know this kind of laugh?
I'll cross my leg.
Do you know that kind of laugh?
If you not opened up for me, do you know somebody separated from her boyfriend? The boyfriend not opened up for
her. Yeah, that is so nice.
Yeah.
Do you know what? Is that inside that car you will stay? I trust the car. The car will lock automatic again. Okay, guys. That is for our love affairs.
Yeah.
Ah, for this guy. Akara. This Akara is nice, but it's something that I haven't eaten for
you
so
long. You see that our intro? Yeah?
Ignore
that
it.
That our intro. Don't ignore it. No, they should not ignore it. They should comment that below.
Do you want that kind of intro?
If you guys want that intro.
I think some people would love that kind of intro.
That intro. That's YouTube intro. That our intro is our real intro. This is our, hey guys, hey. This is our real intro. But you want that? Hello everyone.
Welcome, you can be doing that.
Yeah, channel.
We can change our behaviors too.
You're gonna be like,
to pochy. We are poch, isn't it, guys? Are we not poch?
Me, I'm poch. You are not poch.
Did you say everybody that's yellow? Did you say everybody that's yellow is porch?
No, not because of that.
No, maybe that is deceiving you. You might not know. Because you are yellow, it might be deceiving you.
Oh, if I drink tea, tell me. Well done, darling. Like. Tell me, well done, darling.
I forget the word.
Tell me, well done, darling. Like it.
I cannot use the word.
If I cough. Just like it's like your Royal Highness.
I can't see you. Can't see you. Guys, thank you for watching.
You guys, make sure you comment down below.
Comment.
If you like our intro, our re-intro, which one do you like?
Just tell us.
But this is
the A is the first one and B is the second one.
Also, tell us if you love our
combination. This is real combination. If you hear combination,
I'll eat this later.
Combination. If you hear combination, this is real combination. Seriously, it's spicy, isn't it?
It is.
Okay, guys.
We're gonna make sure we finish this thing. The children, Michael loves this.
Michael will have some
when he comes back from school.
He got some leftover anyway.
Okay.
Okay, guys. We see you next time. Don't forget.
See you when we see you guys. We're gonna see you guys in our next video.
Then if you like Chichi,
oh yeah, look at me. I didn't tell you about my hair, guys. Oh my god, I love my hair. If you love my hair and you want to book any hairdresser, if you want to book hairdresser in United Kingdom, anywhere in United Kingdom, okay, check Mobile Afro Hairdresser. Okay, that's how I got my hair done.
Yes.
I book online and I choose my dates and the person comes to my house to get my hair braided. You don't need to go to them, okay? They will come to you, okay? Anywhere, United Kingdom.
See you guys. Bye.